And with your eyes closed, just landing. Gently, softly landing into this space. Noticing the silence. And perhaps noticing how busy you've just been. Arriving, settling in. Being welcomed into this new space. Excitement and curiosity of meeting new spiritual friends. The information your poor old brain's been taking in, just noticing the effects of that, and also noticing the end, the silence, the space. Perhaps allowing yourself a few deep breaths and deep exhalations, releasing any energies that need to be released. And landing with each out-breath in your body. Noticing that your body is held. Held by the ground, the earth beneath it. Inviting any holding, any tension or tightness to be released. And asking your body how it feels right now. If there's anything you can do to make your body feel more at ease, more relaxed. And with kindness and mindfulness, making those adjustments. Whether it's giving your ankles or knees a little bit more space, so they're not bent too tightly, or any pressure that's in your knees can be released. noticing the weight of your buttocks, any pressure that may be there, perhaps unevenness in the distribution of your bodily weight. Making any adjustment that helps put you more at ease. Moving up to your waist, perhaps noticing if there's any tightness, maybe a belt or a button that could be undone, loosened. Noticing the position of your spine. How does your back feel? Does it want to be straight or lean against a wall or a chair? How does it feel to stretch up through the spine? Perhaps to roll the shoulders. Minor crunching right now. And then release. How does that affect the position of your arms, your hands? How are your fingers right now? Can they relax also into this space? And noticing your neck. And how your head is resting on your neck. Finding the optimal position for your neck so you can really deeply relax the jaw. The mouth, the eyes, the temples, the brow. Trusting the neck and the spine to hold the weight of your head. And that weight to be absorbed into the ground. Allowing the muscles, the flesh, even the organs to relax. And also accepting any tightness or tension that remains. Now I'd like to invite you to sense into your body a little more deeply. Starting at the top of the head. perhaps imagining your mindfulness like the light of the sun just shining down, bringing you in contact with any feelings on the top of the head. And as that light of the sun shines on the top of your head, it carries the warmth, the kindness. The warming rays of the sun. As though you're basking in this beautiful light. Without any effort at all. And slowly, the gentle energy of the light and the warmth of the sun, the kindfulness starts to flow and spread through your body, across the forehead, the brow, the temples, giving any sensations you experience space and kindness just to be, just as they are. Spreading down through the cheeks, onto the lips, the jaw, right across the back of the skull, so your whole head is basking in this beautiful sunshine. And all you need to do is be aware and relax. And this golden light spreads down the neck, through the throat, as you start noticing any sensations that manifest for you, maybe subtle, maybe strong. Wherever this kindfulness spreads, it just shines the same warmth, same light, the same friendliness. Across your shoulders, deep into the muscles, the tissues. Like a gentle caress. And down your arms, through the elbows, forearms, not missing any space, any part of your arm, and right down to the hands. The backs of your hands and the palms. Each and every finger and fingertip. Feeling into your fingers, softly and gently. As they're bathed in the light and the warmth of the sun. And in your own time, coming to your chest area, allowing this golden glow, gentle warmth to spread across and throughout your chest. If there are any areas that feel tight or contracted or give rise to strong emotions, just see if you can welcome them. Perhaps if that's difficult, spreading that sunshine, those, your awareness and kindness to an area that's easier. Spreading outwards to include your ribs, belly, to include any sensations you experience. And see if your mindfulness and kindness is drawn to a particular part or prefers stay at a little distance. What feels right for you just now? And allowing these golden rays of sunshine to spread across your back. Slowly, attentively. Bringing kindfulness to any sensations you experience. anywhere in your back, right down to the hips, the buttocks, so the whole of the trunk is suffused with kindness and warmth, with the light of awareness. Healing energy of friendliness and care. Spreading through your thighs, exploring every part of your thigh, both thighs, taking your time. Perhaps noticing little muscles that you usually don't notice in your thigh, and allowing them to soften as though you're in a deck chair just soaking up the sun. Sunshine spreading into the knees, healing any pains, old injuries, loosening any tightness in your knees. Giving it space to be there. And soaking through your shins, calves, right down to your ankles and heels. Soles of the feet, the top of your feet, and each and every toe. Allowing your toes to relax, to bask in this kindness, this attention that they very rarely receive. Until your whole body is soaked through with this friendly awareness, this light and warmth of the sun. an awareness that now expands a little to encompass a sense of the whole body, the whole body simply sitting, simply feeling. Simply breathing. I'm feeling so safe and relaxed. Perhaps noticing if there is some residual tightness or tension. And imagining yourself stretched out in that comfortable armchair or deck chair on the beach, completely supported, completely held. Allowing the tensions to just gently drain away. Bringing a deep sense of well-being and ease. There's nothing to do. Just to be here, sinking more and more deeply into now, appreciating every moment of silence, imagining the silence too being suffused with kindness and warmth. And if you find distracting thoughts arising, be kind to them too. Perhaps very gently replacing those thoughts with thoughts of loving kindness. Simple thoughts, such as, may I be at ease. May I be at peace. And noticing the effect of those thoughts on your body and mind. Perhaps experimenting with different wishes for yourself to find what really resonates for you right now. And just gently dropping in those wishes. Feeling the effect in your body and mind. very gently coming back to your body. Your body sitting here in this room. Or lying down. Noticing that you're meditating with spiritual companions on either side in this beautiful circle of loving kindness, giving and receiving at the same time. Allowing the heart, the energies of your life right now to flow into this room, to all the companions seated here or lying down. Extending those wishes of well-being. May we all be happy. May we be free. May we be safe. May we be at peace. Sharing this sense of beautiful, radiating sunshine spreading now to all of us in this room. Carrying with it these beautiful thoughts and wishes of loving kindness. Allowing the energies of your life to be shared with everyone here. And with gladness and gratitude for the practice we've just shared, and at the end of the ringing of the gong, you may gently open your eyes. See if you can stay embodied so that you take in the others in this room without losing that sense of yourself. Welcoming yourself to the retreat. Hear people gently snore. It's a sign of a relaxed meditation. So this is going to be natural, especially for the first few days as we slow down and change mode. So it's almost time for bed. But I'd like to give just a little bit of space in case there are any comments or questions to end the day. And also invite you generally to hold the silence in this room in particular, so that when we close the session, actually it's silence for the rest of the day, but generally speaking, for any interaction to happen outside. But any comments or questions are welcome now. There's nothing, you're very welcome to continue practicing here or in your room, and just to be really sensitive to one another. I do sleep lightly, and maybe other people here do as well, so part of the metta practice is called burglar meditation. Which means creeping around like you're up to no good. Only you're creeping around as if you're up to a lot of good, which you are. So just see if you can close and open the doors really gently. And also maybe with the bathrooms. I don't know if you have any limitations on flushing the loo, if it's nothing too smelly.
Yeah, we could welcome
Wheeze,
couldn't we?
We could. We could welcome Wheeze. Yeah, Wheeze to stay there between, what, 9:30 maybe? From 9:30, something like that.
I think.
9:30 or 10 or something. That would be quite nice. So if you have to flush, it's okay, because everyone else is practicing metta, they'll forgive you. But if you don't have to flush, that's also very nice. And it helps conserve water as well. So, yeah. Just find the balance between being considerate and kindful and not being too, not feeling tight in any way. You know. Using the place to your ease. Okay. If there's still nothing, then...
Just mention that Kareem is arriving about 10 in a taxi, so finally I managed to get a train. So that's who the stranger is, it's not a burglar.
I wonder if he'll know where to sit tomorrow morning, like maybe we should put his name on the seat? Otherwise it won't be obvious unless everybody else is here. He might not get up though.
Yeah. Yeah, we could.
We could. could, maybe.
No.
Okay. And then there's one more person coming later tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay. Krista.
Tomorrow morning, yeah. Krista.
Krista, yeah. Okay. There will be a team. Mm-hmm. All right. Good night.